There's a spot in old Tipcano. There's a wee house in the glen where there dwelt an Irish collie who charmed the hearts of men. She was winsome, fair and hearty, shy and graceful as a fawn. Neighbors loved that widow's daughter, happy laughing, Noreen born. Then one day there came a letter with your passage paid to go to the land where the Missouri and the Mississippi flow. And then she said goodbye to Aaron. And next morning at the dawn, that poor broken heart mother bid farewell to Noreen Bowe. Many years that mother waited till a morning at the door stood a gorgeous looking lady, all for grand the clothes she wore. Saying, "Mother, don't you sure I've only got a cold, but the purple spots upon her cheeks, the tragic story told. There's a churchyard in Hotikano where the blossoms sadly wail. There's a sorrow-stricken mother weeping o'er her lonely grave. Say, poor Lori, she is calling. 'Tis I'm lonesome since you've gone. It was a curse of emigration that laid you low.